anyway, you may be saying about now, how in the world does that old fella eat all of that crazy stuff and not get sick to his stomach? Well, don't worry about that. Make a pig of myself on the fillet or the pudding or something, I mix up some herbs and I come up with a dandy glass of this bicarbonate of fig leaf. That'll set me free, I'll tell you.
Edible wrappers may be in grocery stores or seen as snacks from now. You've heard of good to the last drop? Well, your food could soon be good to the last bite.